at Rocket News. We're so glad you joined us today. My name is Hannah.
And I'm Leela.
Let's have a great day today. And now for a look at today's menu.
Hey Samuel, what's for lunch today?
I don't know.
It's a mystery. Maybe it's hamburgers.
I hope it's mini corn dogs.
I kind of like lasagna bites.
We may get lucky and have pizza.
There's really no way to know what Miss Carrie will choose, but I know it'll be great.
Enjoy your lunch.
Wonder what's going on around the school today?
Let's find out by catching up with the morning news.
Hey golf fans, Webb Simpson just won the Players Tournament.
He had a score of minus 11. Isn't that great?
Oh, yeah.
This has been Mac
and John
reporting from Florida at the Players Golf Tournament.
Have a great day, Rockets.
Now back to you, Hannah and Leela.
Today there are scattered showers and thunderstorms. There is a 80% chance of rain. The high today will be 80 and the low will be 63. Have a great day. This has been Hannah with your daily weather report.
Good morning.
And welcome to
Mr. Mix House Class.
Please join us for the school pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the
republic
for which it stands. Marvin Wright Elementary will inspire all students to lead.
This edition of Rocket News. Tune in tomorrow for the latest. This has been Hannah
and Leela
for Marvin Wright Elementary Rocket News.
Remember, we want to see you soar today.